So my father and I went to this pond by my house, and we picked up all these golf balls. This isn't all of them. There's Oh shit. So this is a big ice cream container full of them. And then they're all muddy in there, but I'm cleaning them. And then I put them in egg cartons, and I sell them for $5 each for an egg carton. And I make like $800 a year doing this, and it's a lot of fun.